And a man accused of swinging a pipe at a man's head in downtown Lubbock is now in jail. 60-year-old Ricky Martinez was arrested near Broadway and Texas Avenue. Police say Martinez was swinging a bat at cars in the parking lot. He then grabbed a pipe and ran toward the victim, swinging it at his head. Martinez is charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon and criminal mischief.